Hello friends, as I had told you in the next video, I would be coming up with question answers of chapter 7, Sunita Williams. Here I am back and let's do the question answers. First question, what did Sunita Williams recount? Answer, Sunita Williams recounted about how spectacular the colors of India from up in the outer space appeared and how the Himalayas appeared dark green as one passed over them. Question 2. Why did Nasha select her in June 1998? Answer. Sunita was an excellent member of the U.S. Navy and also an important officer. Her work in the Navy's helicopters and jets was noticed and she was selected by Nasha in June 1998. What did Sunita have to learn as a student with Nasha? As a student with Nasha, Sunita learned all about living in space, technology needed for flying rockets, prepared for flight training, and she also learned the ways of living underwater. Question 4. Why is 9th December 2006 important for Sunita? 9th December 2006 is important for Sunita because on that day she was launched into the International Space Station with the crew of STS-116 aboard the Shuttle Discovery. Question 5. What does she feel after going to NASA? After going to NASA and learning about spacecrafts and gravity, she feels some designs and workings are just the simple things she learnt in the junior school. तो ये question answers, बाकी के exercise के लिए book में चलिए. The rest of the exercises like A, B, you can see the book and do. Exercise D, and E. So this was question answers and the rest of the exercises from Sunita Williams chapter 7. Thank you very much for watching my video. But friends, do कमेंट आप लोग कृपया कष्ट करके थोड़ा सा कुछ कमेंट्स लिखिए या कम से कम लाइक्स या डिसलाइक्स कुछ तो कीजिए ताकि मैं खुद को और थोड़ा प्रिपेयर कर सकती हूँ या सही से आप लोग को चैप्टर्स पेश कर सकूँ इसके लिए. थैंक यू.